play of the night for the Canucks. They're 0 for 3 with just one shot in those three man advantages. In the corner, it's Horvat. Puts it back to Besser, loads and fires. And the rebound caroms right to Horvat. Here's a one-timer saved by Vasilevsky on that slap shot from Miller.
Cernak has to get off. He's injured.
After the shot block. Around here, there's a broken stick in the ice, but Vasilevsky's got the puck.
Cernak just limping off. Here's how it happened. Right on the inside of the ankle again. Just crippling, man. He has had some bad luck. He's always blocking shots. We've seen him out of the lineup twice already because of injuries created by blocked shots. And is he going to be off the ice for a while? That's a big loss.